Hi, we're the ladies of the House of Cavassier, and you're watching The Weekend Gamer.
Hey, this is Kase here with The Weekend Gamer with actress Terry J. Vaughn. How you doing tonight?
I'm excellent. How are you?
I'm great. You're looking really good.
Thank you. Thank
so what are you doing here tonight?
Just came out to support Urban World.
Okay.
You know, we have to support each other, so I'm here to support.
We do. Yes, we do. So what are some of the newest projects we can see you in lately?
I actually produced and commentated a documentary where I interviewed 25 black actresses, and we sat around and talked about the climate of the business now and the different hats that we have to wear. So I did that documentary, and we're shopping it and trying to develop it into a television series.
Okay, do you have a name for it yet? Like,
Angels Can't Help But Laugh, and it's been doing the film festivals.
Oh my
so
gosh. Look at you all proactive. You're like, okay, we're gonna talk about this and see what we can do.
Yeah.
Okay, that's very good.
All right, this is Heidi from TheWeekendGamer.com, and I'm here with Michael B. Jordan.
What's going on, West Coast?
Young, gifted, and black, baby. Young, gifted,
and good looking. I've been coming up. I've been stepping up.
Can you give us just a little bit about your character in the movie Blackout tonight?
CJ is a well-rounded character. You know what I'm saying? Real nice kid. He's LaTanya Richardson's son. You know, getting ready to go to college. He works at the local sneaker store. Does his thing. Loved by many. You know, hated by a few, a couple. You know, it's a good movie. I don't want to give too much away, but you know, it's a good character.
This is Kase with The Weekend Gamer, and I have a Hosea Chanchez sighting.
What's up, y'all? Hosea Chanchez coming to you from The Weekend Gamer. I'm interviewing my boy, Sean Blake Moore. Star of the film. Now talk to me. One actor to the next. Tell me about your role.
My role is a brother who's dealing with a very serious depression.
And much like yourself.
Well, on certain, not on this subject matter, but yeah, I'm depressed.
Okay.
I'm depressed that we're friends. And that really hurts.
Right.
So, as my mother said, you know, well, anyway, it's all
your
gonna
real
say.
Mom or your adopted mom?
Neither one of them. It's my
just
play
in case
mom.
You guys didn't know, Sean was plucked out of Afghanistan by one of Madonna's friends.
This is Kase from The Weekend Gamer, and I have Jose Chanchez's sweater. He thinks he's gonna get it back? No. It's gonna be on my pillow tonight? Yeah. What's your game? I quit everybody over Hosea. Hey, but now I got my boyfriend Marcus here.
Hanging out with my boo.
Ooh, Marcus.
He's actually cheating on me because she just got another boyfriend, but I don't know who that guy is, but he's cool people.
Well, me and Jose, it's over.
That's cool.
It's over already.
Can I do the interview? No, I'm just saying. Go ahead. I was actually at an event sort of like this, and one of the scouts from Wilhelmina Model Agency just came up to me and was like, hey, you're interested in modeling? I was like, cool. And then he was like, well, you know, like, make like $6,000 a day. I was like, yeah, I'm interested. Definitely interested.
Now, Marcus, you all relaxed about it. People were sending out headshots, doing all this madness, trying to hurry up and get, you know, get into this field, and somebody just walks up to you?
Skipped over all of that. Just got lucky. First shoot I ever did was with Abercrombie too. And this is my third campaign with them so far. And I just shot for their new store Rule, which is in the Topanga Mall. I actually got a billboard of it too. I will show you, but it's something.
What it look like? I'm sorry, y'all, we're gonna check out his new billboard. Let me see what's going on with it, because I'm sure. Oh, it's hot! I can't show you, but it's hot! Don't sleep! It's hot! In case you're not knowing, it's hot!
I got the man from Cavassier, Pastor Cavassier, baby. Can you introduce yourself for me?
Alan Spence, brand manager of Cavassier North America.
Lovely, beautiful. You are here tonight supporting Blackout.
Yes.
Can we ask how you got hooked up with the film and what your interest is?
Sure. We knew in our programming for 2007 we wanted to be a part of a film festival. Mm-hmm. So we had the opportunity to partner with Urban World Films and Vibe Magazine to be a part of a film festival in New York City that happened in June of this year. So we looked at a series, a lot of films and things like that, and Blackout came across to us, and a phenomenal film. It talks about an actual event that actually happened, and from the director's point of view of what happened in Flatbush, New York.
I didn't know what the response was going to be, but it's just proof positive that American audiences and black American audiences want to see something that is challenging to them, that is adult, that is serious in nature.
It's Michael B. Jordan. You're watching The Weekend Gamer, Blackout, 2007.
I'm here with the director of Blackout, Jerry Lamoth.
Hey.
How you doing?
How you doing?
How you doing? Are
I'm
you
good.
Excited about tonight?
Yeah, I am. Very excited. LA premiere. We've been looking forward to this.
Yes.
Bringing it here for the first time, so yeah.
Can you just drop us a little bit about what the movie's about? We know the basics, but we'd like to tell our listeners what we're talking about.
Sure. Blackout is a story about a Brooklyn neighborhood and a chain of events that unfolds in a mere 24 hours during the blackout of 2003 and the effect that it has on its community.
All right. Now, I noticed that the cast itself is very multifaceted. There are several different races that we're talking about. Mm-hmm. There are several different relationships, I'm sure, that are going on during this. Can you give us just a little hint of how the blackout affected some of these people?
Well, the story itself solely focuses on a specific isolated area in Brooklyn, being East Flatbush, Brooklyn, New York. And East Flatbush is a very diversified, eclectic neighborhood. So I wanted to make sure that it was a proper reflection of real life.
I was talking to somebody else here, and they were saying that after that blackout, there was a little bit of a baby boom that happened.
Yeah, that's possible. I mean, I don't have any actual solid proof or any statistics
on that
to prove it, right? But I do make a reference to that.
That was a little joke. What I was getting at, yeah, without actually saying.
Yeah, I make a small reference to that.
Now, okay. Yeah, they're getting ready to take you away. Can I ask you one quick question?
Sure.
When everything goes down and you're at home and you're chilling on the weekend, TheWeekendGamer.com, we like to ask, what is your game?
What is my game? I like to relax and chill on the Sabbath and maybe do some reading, relax, maybe catch up on a little television if I can. I don't watch too much television. And the mind's always thinking, what's next? What's the next plan? What I'm gonna work on, you know?
Love
so that's what I do.
Love a thinking man.
That's what I do.
Man.